you have something great to look forward to when you get to be a teen, and that's the Pathfinder River Trip. Here we have our amazing barge that we love to float on. As you can see, it has great access to the water.
Yes, Lindsay. Very true. Very true.
And no matter how hard I try, I can't explain away the way I feel today. There's only one thing I can say.
As we were lost, we went to go talk to the pastor, to our pastor, and he said that we should get closer to God, because we can be inside the church but lost at the same time. So we were thinking, what should we do to not be lost anymore? And, well, as we were thinking, we considered a little teen ministry would help us out. And, well, we started a little teen ministry.
Every one of the Wemmicks were different. Some had big noses.
And in the presence of all these witnesses,
amen.
You are willing to tell the Lord, Lord, I love you and I want to see you when you come to tell to heaven. And at the same time, you are telling the devil, I don't want you, type of regime. I don't want you. I I want to follow Jesus. Because of that, I, as a minister of the gospel, baptize you in the name of the Father.
Amen.
Amen.
Here's one of the teens on our trip this year, 2008. And how are you enjoying the trip so far, Ben? He's having a blast. Join us next time!
Excellent report on River Trip 2008. Have safe travels and we will see you back in Colorado. That was Lindsay Santana reporting for Rocky Mountain Conference Pathfinder News.
For me to leave this place of complacency, step out across that line.